why do people choose this hotel as opposed to a village hotel?
It's hard to say. It's just like a different experience. You know, you come here, we just try to wrap everything into one price. There's like free beer in the room, free bar cart, free Wi-Fi, unlimited water, good service, and we're right in the middle of town.
Is the hotel basically finished at this point in time? Or still got
some No. We've got probably about, I'd say we're about 70% done. In September, we're probably going to close again and then redo this to the front, all the way to the streets, and then redo a few more of the big rooms that we have upstairs, but we're close. Right now we've got 40 rooms, everyone's different, you know, the smallest one, half of them are kitchenettes, half of them have got some sort of a rooftop terrace or some sort of a balcony, and some of them are huge, like big one-bedroom apartments, two-room suites.
So, do you have any two-bedroom suites?
No two-bedroom suites, but we've got three rooms that have got actually two rooms, so like big apartments, and then we're working on a couple of houses that we're going to redo for families.
Families on the streets.
Oh,
that's the way it used to be in New Orleans.
Yeah, no, it's a little bit.